We just finished the study of over 350 adults from 18 up to 60 plus years of age. And we found it was fascinating that when we were looking at encouraging digital activism or pro-social behavior, like think ALS challenge or Generation X or Gen S, what you want to do is know that men and women also respond differently. We found that the women were far more motivated by a need to connect. So if they would say, oh, I know so-and-so who's also struggling with that, I want to definitely support this cause. That's a way to get them on board for that social cause. But men, they were more motivated by a need to protect. When they saw that someone really needed them to step up and say, hey, they need a champion, they need a hero, men were more likely to step in and say, yeah, I'm going to join that cause. So it does make a difference. It's definitely not one size fits all.
That's really interesting because it's little things like that. I mean, you scroll through Facebook and Twitter all the time. It's not something that crosses your mind, what speaks to you and what doesn't. But it turns out that there's a chance that what speaks to you speaks to a lot of people that fall within your demographic, right?
Exactly.